Troy, welcome to 40 Shades of Tripwire. Yeah, I'm hoping that the title of this caught your attention. Anyhow, Relics and Stacked Stones did a 40 question challenge, and I guess you got to nominate people, and you did nominate me to do it, and I never backed down from any challenge anywhere. So yes, we're going to do the 40 question challenge. And here's the thing, though. I'm going to do it a little bit differently than most due to the fact that this last Thursday I was on Off the Cuff with Liz and we were doing the whole thing, but I answered the first 15 questions. So I'm changing it up a bit and we are going to start with number 40 and we're going to end at number 1, doing it totally backwards just because I can. All right, so let's get started with the 40 questions here. Number 40, who will you play? Okay, I'm assuming tag three people, so I gotta tag three people. All right, sure, not a problem. Number 1, size detecting. I'm challenging you to do the 40 question challenge. Number 2, BC treasure trails. I want you to do it too. We're gonna get you up on this. I want you to do the challenge. And number 3, just because I haven't seen her around, Metal Pirate Girl, if you are catching this and you are able to do it, please do the 40 question challenge. So, yes. So, we're going to move to 39, and it is pumpkin or pecan. What? It could be anything. Scrambled eggs, a souffle. I'm pretty sure they might be talking pie, but I got to go with pecan pie. I have to go with pecan pie. Let's see. 38 is, what do you like to watch on TV? All right. This is a double-edged sword again. When it comes to cable television, if that's what they mean, I only do one show and one show only on cable. That is Fox News. I live on YouTube almost 24/7, that's all I really watch, and it depends on the day. Anything from Joe Varg, Skeletor the Gamer, what's his name? Nostalgia Critic, Digging Canuck. I watch a lot of Japanese death matches, a lot of Mondo death horror films. It all depends. A lot of stand-up comedy. It depends. So, yeah, I mean, I watch YouTube. That's all there is to it. I like to be in control of what I watch. I don't need people telling me what it is. Okay, 3 things you did today. I did this challenge. Does that count? I'm just kind of wondering on that. I drove to work, and I had dinner. Okay, fine. There you go. Okay, those are 3 things I did today. Is your mother still alive? Should I run upstairs and check? Because she is. Actually, believe it or not, the coronavirus almost took her out this year badly. So we are definitely thankful that she is still alive. So we're really happy about that. Yeah, she is alive and she did beat the coronavirus. Do I like to sing? Yes. I love to sing. Most of you all will call it screaming because I sing metal and basically all I do is metal. And the thing about metal is that when you sing it, you scream it. And the best thing is that it's a stress relief. So you don't keep all the stress inside you. Yeah! And then you just go off with it and you do better in life and you're less stressed. Worst pain. A couple of years ago, I was in a very, very, very near fatal car wreck, and I should not even be alive today. That's how bad it was. I ended up with 4 fractured ribs, and the doctor, my personal doctor, the only one that takes my insurance, he said that there was nothing wrong. So 2 weeks I had to walk around with this until I decided to go get an MRI, and that's when they found out I had 4 fractured ribs. So that basically sucked. And that was the worst pain I've ever been in. How many TVs are in your house? Good question. If you're counting screens or television sets, we got about, I think I counted like 10, if you include, or maybe 12 if you're including cell phones and computer monitors and laptops. So yeah, somewhere, if you're just counting regular televisions, we got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 6 regular televisions. So broken bones. Yes, actually, they're a great band. They started about 1979, and I do believe they're out of Chicago, Illinois. Yeah, I really do like Broken Bones. I really do. They're a really good band. FOAD, find the album. Go buy it. If you mean, do I have any broken bones? I've broken so much, I will be here forever. Everything from my toes, broke this arm twice, my hands. I cracked a part of my neck one time. So, yeah, it's not... I mean, the one in the neck really wasn't that bad, but it was enough where it felt like it was broken, but it wasn't. But it was darn close. But, yeah, I've broken my share of bones. Let's put it that way. Let's see. Last song you listened to. On the way home, surprisingly enough, I was listening to my sobriety song, Becoming by Pantera. Phenomenal song. I love that song. It's a great song. Let's see. Shower or bath? Shower. And believe it or not, that's probably my favorite room in the house. I take long nuclear hot showers every day. I love it to death. Surgeries? Another double-edged sword. I've only had one surgery. I had my adenoids removed when I was a kid. But if you're discussing oral surgery, if that fits in the surgery department, I had everything you could possibly do. As oral surgery, I've had it all done. Anything you could possibly think of, they did it to me, and including implants. So, yeah, I went oral surgery, everything. Siblings. Yes, I do have a brother. Favorite vacation. The next one. The next vacation. It's hard to say. I would have to say the first time Chemical X and I went to Sleeping Bear Dunes. Or Silver Lake Dunes. That was probably my favorite, I guess. Let's see. Can I whistle? No. Not even close. Am I employed? I've always been employed. I was even employed when I was homeless, and I was homeless 3 times, and I was employed every single time, so I don't need any excuses on that one. So yeah, I am definitely employed. I've been there for like, it'll be 14 years next month. Favorite color? Blue. I love blue. That is my color big time. Kids, y'all know who Chemical X is, right? Yeah, he's my son. His real name is Sage. He's going to be turning 23 in a couple of months, so that's totally cool. Have I ever gone skydiving? No. Can I drive a stick? Not even close, and I wouldn't do it on a bet. Favorite flower? Venus flytrap, because it actually does something. Can I change a tire depending on the car? I am not a mechanic at all, so it depends on the car. If it's an older car, yeah, I could change it, but these new ones have locking nuts and all this other crap, and it screws me over. Let's see. Rain or snow? Rain. Because I hate snow, and I never had to shovel rain in my life. So, yeah, rain. Big time. Do I like blue cheese? Only in restaurants. I won't buy it at store. It has to be in restaurants. It has to be like a dressing or something. Let's see. 3 favorite drinks. That reminds me, I forgot to do a drink. I should have started this earlier. Yeah, I'm trying a new one. It's an energy drink. It's Spider. Screw it. It sucks. And again, I'm just giving it to Chemical S because I hate energy drinks. But hey, check it out, Spider. Anyhow, 3 favorite drinks. The 3 C's. Coffee. Cola. Chocolate milk. Those are my 3 favorites. Let's see. Do you have a nickname? Yeah, Tripwire. Really quick, when I was younger and I was playing baseball with my friends, I'm a short person. So what it was is that I could never hit the ball with a regular size bat. So I would try every single bat until one day they handed me this really small bat. And the first time I hit it, it was a home run. And for some unknown reason, my friends named that the Pooh Monster bat. They started calling me Pooh Monster. I have no idea what it means. I asked them a million times where it came from. My friends were high-ons. That's all I got to say. So I have no idea. Well, growing up, my nickname was actually Pooh Monster. And people wonder why I'm so messed up. All right. Let's see. Do you have a phobia? Yes. I am afraid of heights. Ever since my son was born, I've been afraid of heights. Before my son, I had no problem. Now I do. And sharks. It's a love-hate relationship. From the day I saw Jaws when I was 4 years old in the theater, I've been terrified of sharks, but I also love studying them. So it's a love-hate relationship. Do I wear glasses? I wear reading glasses and sunglasses. That's about it. Tattoos. Yes, I do have 2 tattoos and I have 4 brandings. I know a lot of people are always getting tattoos. I wanted to do something more ritualistic, so I started doing brandings. So I got a eternity symbol on one arm, and I got Jay on the other from a little girl that I was raising. It's supposed to mean I'm going to be with her forever. You know, no stopping it. And I had 2 on my wrist, but they never took. I didn't burn it down far enough, which is a good thing due to the fat. You don't burn where you can see a lot of veins. So I could have, like, really jacked something up. So I'm glad it didn't work. Let's see. My favorite hobby. Paperclip collecting. Let's see. Favorite time of year. I love summer. Summer is my favorite time of year, always. Can I do 100 push-ups? Yes, I can. I could do 100 push-ups in 150 days. What do you like to drink in the morning? I power slam coffee by the gallon, 24/7. I drink coffee almost all day long, but yeah, first thing in the morning, and usually it's cold from the night before, so I just slam it. The caffeine hits you like, boom. Let's see. Do I believe in ghosts? No, I don't believe in ghosts. I believe in spirits. Favorite type of food. My favorite type of food is any seafood that is cooked Oriental style. You know, like egg foo young or raccoon shrimp or crab ragoons, anything like that. Any type of Asian type of cooking and they use seafood is my ultimate favorite. Hot dog or cheeseburger? Cheeseburger, always. Swim. Yeah, I can swim, but I'm probably nowhere near as good as I used to be. I'd probably drown, but no, I can swim. I do can swim, just not a good swimmer. Do I own a gun? I have never owned or even held a gun in my hand. I've never touched a gun. I've never been around due to the fact that you got to be honest. I just have to be honest. I don't trust myself. That's the bottom line. Let's see. Choice of soda. Good question. Choice of soda. Choice of soda. Is that like my favorite soda? I'm not sure. Choice of soda. Jolt. I was going to buy Jolt for the show, but they didn't have any. So we're going to go with my second favorite. Pepsi. And last but not least, put ketchup on a hot dog. No. I don't put ketchup on anything. Just cheese and onions. All right, so that's 40 Shades of Tripwire. There you go. If you guys want me to do some more of these questions, either put them in the comments below or send me a list. I got no problem doing it. My life's an open book. All right, I thank you all very much for watching. And don't forget, Size Detecting, you've been nominated. BC Treasure Trails, you've been nominated. And if somebody could tell me what's going on with Metal Pirate Girl, I just nominated her. Thank you so much for keeping up with the channel. Thank you so much again for the nomination. And that's it. Y'all take care and stay healthy. Enjoy the rest of your lives. Later.